to you, you know?
I don't think it'll be easy. Yeah, I think the Commonwealth's got a real shot.
Ain't looking for trouble, I hope.
Only opens with a key.
Oh, hey there. What's this static?
Anything I can do to help?
Well, that just happened. Sorry about this, but I glitched myself out because I'm broken.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Yes? Sorry, I other man just can't answer.
Yeah.
Stepping out to see the world, huh?
Yeah, I know you don't like this area. Try and get out of this as much as possible. This way.
Catch you later, then.
Yeah, we better do this. You don't have hands.
I need some supplies, Doctor.
All right.
Shrug off just about anything in that armor.
These chems aren't working yet. Probably need more.
Nice. Awesome. Is it Halloween already?
It's nice to have a positive outlook on the future for once.
Bingo. Yeah?
Mine. Let's see.
Well, yeah. I guess I would.
You look like someone that needs
a... Oh, I just need to find a way.
You should check out the VIP rooms.
I don't always get fall down.
Don't. There we go.
What's with the outfit?
What, you lost?
Yes, I am, actually.
Me? No, I don't use chems.
God damn it, Peter.
Do you have some?
Down?
Be careful out there.
Wait, it was.
I'm off at home.
There you go. That's nearly safe to look now.
This is amazing.
Yo, hey gaming. How's it going? Yeah, this is Fusion City. This is Fusion City. We still got this token of Brat here. I know I'm looking at you, Brat. Since it's gonna be overweight, I'm just gonna take all this stuff out. Not great. Thank you. Oh, okay. That's always a good idea. I'm just trying to get this done. I'm gonna build my sentiment.
Hello, killer. What's happening? So, I guess we should probably go ahead and have a little talk. Yeah. You see, we've been issuing code for all of you. You get a copy of that memo? Yeah. So, if you could go ahead and just pack up your stuff.
Oh, well, thanks, Kay, for the hosting. Let's see. Oh my god. I never said anything. Yeah, I know. Oh, come on. Headshot. Impact, magnification, so. Yeah, sure, but what's the question? I mean, right now, I have no need for other mods, because it's literally the maximum people I'm getting are like 5 views. So I have not much people to actually need to be moderation, if you understand what I'm getting here. Oh, so it does. Oh, okay. Yeah. So it does actually work. Using radiation guns against legendary enemies make them heal less. That's good to know. If I do get to the like the 100th people per stream, then I probably would get some couple more mods. But right now, I don't need any. Wow. Do you want to be mod to all streams?
Thank you.
Wow, okay, these guys. Oh, hey.
Bitch, go.
Oh, welcome back. Again, for the second time.
Thank you.
Pain Water, Survival Initiative. All these ones are relating to the fast ones. Oh wow, this is a... Wow, what a plot twist of this fan theory. That was a good fan theory. Ooh. Hey, legendary.
So I'm gonna have to ask you to go ahead and
Okay. Damn it. I need family.
Tell you about the time I was in Capital Wasteland?
I put myself under the knife every year or two. It keeps our enemies guessing.
I'm a liar. Everyone knows it. I make no secret of it. But believe this one thing. I'm in your corner. Always have been. Welcome to the family.
Thank you.
gotta be somewhere. Hey there.
Charging into a situation guns blazing is a good way to get yourself killed.
Yeah?
Hey.
Yeah?
Why is this diamond shitty?
Well, hey there, stranger. You think you could help us out?
Wait, this is Nick.
Who are you?
Well, I'm Milton Adams, citizen of Fusion City. You gonna help us out or what?
I might help out. It depends on whether you're willing to help me. I'm looking for some bombs. Nuclear bombs.
Well, what are you planning on doing with the bombs?
They have to be destroyed.
Well, that, my friend, is the right answer. Fortunately, it's also something I can help you. I used to work for these animals. What you're looking for is in Storage B. If you... Mm-hmm.
Sounds good. What do you need me to do?
Well, this place is locked up tighter than a drum. But I have a hidden area down in the morgue you can hack.
Really?
There's a terminal in there that I use to hack the system. You can open the cells from the interrogation room. My terminal will also get you into Commander Belson's quarters. In Belson's office is his terminal. That terminal will be the only way to unlock. Now, if you can release them, and I'll help you safely destroy those bombs. So look. It sounds like you stirred up a stingwing's nest on the way in. And since I'm gonna assume you dealt with them. But they'll be calling in reinforcements, so take my password.
Oh.
Where is that express I like? Yeah. Damn. It's...
Hey.
No time to waste, my friend.
Yes?
Hey there.
What the hell was that?
Hey.
You're fine now.
Heads up. Oh. Watch out.
That's
There we go. We're back. Sorry about this. Thank you.
expected. Nice work.
It was a cakewalk. No.
Cakewalk my ass. Those were some... Hmm? So listen, we really appreciate you getting us out of those cells. If we want to safely disable those bombs and get as many of these people out of here alive as possible, there's no going back. So before they grabbed me, I had just finished writing a program that would safely but without turning the Commonwealth into one big... A lot of people don't understand this, but you can't set off a nuclear bomb by accident. It has to be. In order to destroy Storage B and disable those bombs, we need to start a cascade of non-nuclear explosions, and then cap it off with one tactical nuke to bring the whole structure down. Get my holotape program into Lumberg's terminal. Is there anything else you need to know?
Do you have any more?
Well, it works like... Lumberg set up a failsafe system in Storage B in case he ever needed to destroy the place to keep those bombs. There's a number of explosive charges placed in structurally important areas that'll weaken. My program will create a communication link to a detonator I have hidden on the surface. And then it'll start. Once the cascade starts, we need to get to the surface and activate the detonator device, which will then set off. That nuke's buried deep within the structure. And when it goes off, it'll bury this place for good, without an excessive amount of collapse. Is there anything else you...
Do you have any more details?
Well, the holotape. About the time I got fed up with what was going on around here, that's where I learned about Lumberg's failsafe. And I figured I had just finished it, and that's when they came. What? Is there anything else?
Do you have any more details?
Well, he's a jackass. But he keeps the only copy of the Storage B RFID holokey on him at all. I suspect there's only one way we're going to get it, and that's off his dead body. So he'll be tough to take down. But he has one major weakness, and that's his hubris. The thought of losing won't even enter his mind. Is there anything else you...
Mm-hmm. Let's go. Just point me in
the... I like your style.
Oh.
Quick save! Quick save! Ooh, sweet! And you just have to jump into that. Milton, Peter, glowing at night. Charge up my phone.
I'm really great if you just sort of take care of the route with the problem than having it here.
Oh look, there's company. Hands up. Shit's about to get real.
What do you say we get this done?
Don't have the key.
Hey, you're compromised. Engaging.
Look out.
Sort of have a problem here.
Hey there.
Wow. I can't believe you did it. You took down Lumberg and rid Fusion City of its tyrant. There really aren't...
Hmm? I was glad to help.
You've well and truly watered the Tree of Liberty today, my friend. Now we need to retrieve my holotape program, get it into Lumberg. I think you should have the honors, my...
Let's see, Captain Cherry Waterbar. What's that one? What's the, Milton. So it starts with M. We may get to fight our way out of this one. to know the flame in your heart.
Excuse me.
Well, would you look at that? I never imagined a nuclear mushroom cloud could be so beautiful. Well, it's been an honor fighting by your side. I'm gonna head back to Fusion City and see if I can find Peggy. But if there's anything you ever need, and come find me if you ever need someone to go.
Hey. I'm guessing by the look on your face, you found out the truth about us.
I could ask you.
If it's hard for you to say, my dad already told me everything. He's your grandson, and that makes me your great-grandson. I came to you for help because you're family, because it's always been just me and my dad. I figured if we spent some time together, even time spent fighting bad guys.
Thanks.
Of course. I'm just glad I don't need a... So what do you think? Are you having...
Absolutely.
All right, are you ready?
Rota?
Hey.
What's new?
What's new? I don't want to
set the world on fire. It's time we parted company.
Do I have a choice? Just messing with you.
See you later, then.
If you decide to get him...
Oh, go to Mecca's lair. There's only too much fuel there.
Way down inside of me. Darling, I have only one desire. And that one desire is you. And I know nobody else ain't gonna do it. I've lost all
ambition. Oh no! Oh well. Oh great. Well, 4.77. Well, no, 7 points.
Always about imagine life in the vault is more...
I guess it's got it. Like this ran out of something crucial like water.
Strong hope we find milk of human kindness soon.
So, you ready to get this show on the road?
Sometimes strong does not understand human. Humans make this too high. All look funny. Strong getting hungry. Want someone to eat. Puny humans hide here with rat roaches. Someday, super mutants kill everything. So many humans, not many super mutants. Puny human needs Strong. Should fight!
Oof. Well, I'm just going to stop it here and come back later, maybe. Once I finish building up Spectacle Island. Well, see ya. Enjoy yourself. Don't forget to subscribe, follow, and everything. Links are in the description. So what? I don't care. Goodbye.